Welcome to part three of our expert home buying strategy series. Hi, I'm Susan Wall with the Nick McLean Real Estate Group. Today I'm going to talk about the home equity swing. The home equity swing will help you maximize the equity you earn on your home and help you build long-term wealth. What is the home equity swing? Well, most of us are not fortunate enough to buy a home cash, so we get a loan. When you first get your loan, the equity in your home is your down payment. As you make payments over time, you gain more and more equity in your home. One of the best ways to maximize your equity is to get the best interest rate you can. They're at a three-year low right now. You're going to be making a long-term commitment, maybe 15 years, probably 30. So getting the rate at the lowest you can for the loan you want will help you maximize your equity from the start. The next thing to think about is making sure you select the right home for you. Is it in an area that's going to appreciate or depreciate? Is it a new home, which may have minimal costs? Is it an older home, which may have more costs? All of this is part of what you need to think about when you're selecting that home so that you can maximize the equity you have in your next home. In summary, there's several ways to maximize your equity swing. Low interest rates, good terms, selecting the right house at the right price, and understanding all the variables of that house. All of this will help you build long-term wealth. If you have any questions or are unsure about any decisions you might be making, come in and see us at Nick McLean Real Estate Group or give us a call at 509-255-8070. Next up, Matt is going to provide more information on how to find that ideal home at the right price. Stay tuned, we'll be back.